Hello, hello, and welcome. How's the day today, chat? If you read the description and the thumbnail and the title, and you know what's up. Well, the original WAD was for Zed Doom, but it was like in Heretic vanilla format. So I made some slight adjustments so it will work on the DSDA, which is like a vanilla-esque limit removing demo compatible source port. Well, adjustments that I made were minimal, but they were necessary. With that out of the way, let's get on with it now. Okay. Attempt number one. What's wrong with my aim today? Don't get too nervous. Yeah, these are ghosts. So you have to blow them up. And yeah, you're meant to do this. This map encourages you to, you know, don't hog the items till the very end, but, you know, use them as you go along. Which is, you know, a good thing. It is also one of the largest Heretic levels ever made. Probably the largest Heretic level I've seen thus far. It's also quite large even compared to like Doom levels. It's half the size of Zed Doom Community Project Take 2, I think. Because several days ago I did like a comparison. Ouch. And yeah, I'm aiming to go for the all the kills, there's all the secrets and all the items. So yeah, don't leave any items hanging. Move over. Ouch. Well, this is a door. We don't have the key for it yet. And in case you're wondering, the key order has been preserved. In case I miss any items and I have to go back, I have made myself a map that contains the list of all the item locations. Ah, wrong way. Thank you. Oh, the readme file for the map. It says that the estimated time of completion is from 40 to 60 minutes, but for me it's usually 90 minutes or 1.5 hours. And these are crushers. Yeah, I think we should actually go there. No, we should go the other way, probably. As a matter of fact, the original map disabled infighting via map info, but there is no way to enable that in the SDA as of yet, from what I've seen. Well, it's not something that is worth having, that's for sure. And yeah, there's a crusher room. If you don't want to be squished, you may want to look, take a look at the flooring. There's something off about them, so don't be surprised. Yeah, don't be squished. That is a loaded floor. That one is not. And yeah, here's the fire mace. You're expected to use it a lot. And it's kind of tricky to get it, you know, actually spawn on the map. And yeah, these are like ghosts, so what do you do with them? Yeah, I'm gonna tank this one, fuck you. Yeah, use the environment to your advantage. Grab the items. Yeah, that's everything here, probably. You grab that thing too, grab the quartz flask. Ah! Ow. Now that's all there is to it. Ouch. And yeah, while the author of the map probably didn't know that, the fire mace was like, there's the best damage output when you like shoot it at enemies from a distance, because the balls would split into other balls which will do more damage than the primordial balls. Yeah, I think that a pile of mace spheres like contains like 100 of them. And yeah, you are expected to use Freeloop. And yeah, Vanilla Heretic had a free look. Oh, we are ready to look up and down. It was limited, you had to press page up or page down to use it, but it was there. And yeah, it would actually make you shoot upwards. Also, check this out. It's probably not intended, but I'm gonna abuse the hell out of it. Well, I sure hope that the demo won't desync because of that. That would be hella shitty. I have this, let's use it. Oh, right, ghosts. With the limited palette, it's kinda hard to tell. Just not dial them out. Okay. Yeah, there is something of interest to us in that pit. Let's grab it. Well, I think we may have picked up like some ammo for the Phoenix Rod, but yeah, that's the only purpose of that pit. But hey, 100% completion, woohoo! Oh my. You grab the maze spheres. Just probably go here. Oh yeah. Go here, you must. And yeah, arrows. I don't show it to Civi. So in case you in case you don't know, the trick is to you're supposed to turn around when you see a chandelier. Dang it. I should probably grab the ammo. Right, left, left, right, right, up, up. Ah! Did that projectile go through the floor? Yeah, when you see a chandelier, you're meant to do it. That's a trick to the puzzle. Oh no, you're stuck. He's probably gonna open the door. What there is here. Okay, I'm gonna that's out of the way, so let's go forward. I'll take that. Yeah, if you go there, you'll be soft luck, so don't do that. Usually this would be arena full of enemies, but I guess I loot them out and now the enemies are no longer here. What a shame. It's been a while, man. A short while, but a while nonetheless. Also, so far I'm doing alright-ish. A quarter of the map of the enemies is are gone. I don't remember grabbing these. What the hell, man? What's wrong with me today? And yeah, I think you're meant to make the balls bounce for them to split. I always thought these were dragons, kind of look like big moles to me. There is a model pack for Heretic, which actually makes them actually look like dragons, but I digress. I just remember that one of the sub in there is like a secret that contains the rod. Congestion. Yeah, this isn't the usual path I usually take, but... Oh, there it is. Go here to grab the backpack. A close shave. And yeah, these are not optimized for software rendering. In case you were wondering, the whole... I think this section is easier on DSDA than it is on Zedoom. I thought I fixed it so that monsters can't, you know, teleport in. Ah. But yeah, there's supposed to be like a troll teleport on that pillar. That's strange. Might as well use this. Yeah, I think I actually added like monster blocking lined up so that this doesn't happen, but I guess something went bark. Have the secrets. It's now mine. Well, let's... This is it. Welcome, lambs, to the slaughter. But yeah, the yellow key is ours. After 40 minutes, damn! At least we're still alive. Nice bell tower, or whatever this is supposed to be. Yeah, don't forget about this item if you want to go for the completion. Thank you. I'm gonna go for shield now. Wow, I didn't know Gargoyles couldn't fight with one another. I think they're like separate types of Gargoyles. And yeah, this is a secret area. Yes, this is a squisher. A very quirky squisher room. Be careful. Be careful. that's it for this area, I think. Soon we're gonna get the fire rod. I mean the hell rod, the hell staff actually. And we'll have like a complete set of armaments. Can get a backpack here too, I guess. Thank you. Oh, what? Didn't see you there. Bugger off. What the fuck? Phew. Oh yeah, you can grab it here too. You can platform across these puzzles, but it won't. There's nothing to be found on top of them. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to this room. Oh yeah, you can land on top of enemies in a heretic. Yeah, it's a hole for the mice, I guess. And yeah, it's a catacomb. Oh yeah, I think it's just a sound canal, like in the IWOD maps of Doom. Nowadays people just use Control J to join us sectors together, but yeah, I like to think it's a mouse hole. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I fucked up big time. But I'm still alive. This was a triumph. Sort of. Apparently this song triggers people now, but whatever, man. Yeah, we have the green key now. Let that guy perish. And yeah, we have one secret left. staircase. I mean, they do drop runes on death. I never noticed that these make sounds, actually. There is something to grab here. A shadow sphere. And a tome of power. A cathedral thing. There are like a few missing textures here and one of the benches, so I fixed them. A minor thing, but a thing nonetheless. Thank you. Yeah, let's go here. That's this room. It's mostly a- Ow! Get bent! He's hanging there. He's been hanging there forever, ha ha ha. A secret in here, and to get it, you have to look up and shoot. Demo compatible, vanilla compatible. This texture is ugly. I guess it's nails on a plank of wood, I am assuming. I don't think there's much to this room. Was there an item? Did we pick up anything? I don't think so. Yeah, it's a bit shitty, but you first time playing this, now we don't know that this becomes a hole crusher, but it's not that much of an issue when you're playing it multiple times. But yeah, some sort of way to indicate this would have been nice. Mystic Urn. So we have all the keys, but before we face the Spirali, or the Sparrow, and we're gonna take a small detour to grab the stuff we missed. Yeah, the map is kinda hard to read. First off is this. It's like an Easter egg just to troll people, I guess. And there's like an actual area of interest up there, to the north. Okay, let's go after this Dispiral's ass. Well, it's the final act. Not. Ah! This one's sus. What the fuck? Scammed by the balls of steel. It's time for me to take a short break.
Thank you.
It has come to my attention that Destino is streaming right now, all of a sudden, so he's probably likely taking my audience away, however small it might be. So now, I think I might want to, I don't know, maybe I'll try to make one more attempt before I call it quits for today. And some people say three times the charm, but maybe a second time will be what it takes. Attempt number two. Grab the stuff from here. And yeah, this map isn't that hard. It's mostly long. As you can see. picking up items. Don't get squished. Don't be careful of the fuck. Yeah, that. Be careful about the flow textures here. Now, as soon as you grab this, you dip. Like the dip you are. It's a meme, you dip. I have a Winter Saga bottle. I should pour it in. I haven't had this in like over a year because it's like a festive drink from IKEA. But yeah, I remember liking it a lot. Well, it sure tastes good still. I think I grabbed all the stuff from this. Get out, get over here, and yep. We can't get that far out because after you leave this area, the squisher will like deactivate. It is a ghost, so we cannot use the mace against them. Yes, mouse look is allowed. It's in Vanilla Heretic. Cry about it. Chaos device. A bit of a pointless area, but we need to use it to get all the stuff on the map. A bit of a funky pet. Oh, yeah. I think the dragon claw, the dragon claw pan should have opened by now. You can ignore these guys because they will teleport at the starting area later. And yeah, you turn at each of the chandeliers. And yeah, he's gonna open that door and you can exit that way, but I kinda don't want to. Use the trip. Yes, I saw that was where you're meant to make the balls bounce for maximum damage output. It's their problem. What's happening to me? Use the claw orb of ammo thing. Oh. Take that. Thanks for the tome of power. And yeah, we're gonna have half the secrets. we can grab the backpack. Backpacks, backpacks, can't catch your backpacks, boots and pants, and boots and pants. Haircuts. What is that? Actually, a backpack with a bag of holding. Here. Ugh. I just experienced a stutter. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Why? Wow, yeah, there we go. Yeah, let's... Mystic Urn. let's get out. Thank you. egged. Yeah. Where is? Here we are. Watch out for the knockback. he goes. Thank you. This still requires the yellow key, so I'm gonna drop it. Oh boy. Ow. Mouse, the tunnel thing. No shave! Yeah, that wasn't very smart of me. I got a bit really. I got a bit. You know. My train of thoughts went in a different direction, but my. I actually had like zero. Like one health point. That's one point. I liked that lava thing. Ghost. Get out of my way, golems. Give me that golem, we'll see. Didn't see you there. One-shotting the golems with the crossbow is satisfying. I think that most of this cave is supposed to be hidden, but maybe something did become fricked up. Also, yeah, there are no torches. Ow! Yeah, I think I might have become soft-locked because this is only triggerable once. This is a cool set piece though, but fuck, I think I've skipped a line there or something because this thing broke. Well, fuck this, I guess I'm gonna watch the Casino now. Let's see.